right. Shoot. I've been there, but where are you? Like, what? Did you have the name of the building or anything? Or? Did you try to call it there, Shel? I would try calling their shot first, and then if we need to, I can come back and I can make sure we get some free.
I don't know. I'm horrible at spelling, which is why I'm like.
Like, I mean, I can have like them around, but. Yeah, try calling them first, and I can probably do that.
So I'm
going to
create a Yelp check-in buffer.
First, and I'll pop it for points.
So I originally thought the railings were all going to be metal. And so the railings on the stairs that I realized that was just a picture of wood panels.
Yes.
How does that work? How do those worlds blend? Are the upstairs railings wood cut out too?
Yes, they have a bit of a metal frame on them for support,
yeah.
For structure, but it's filled in wood.
Doesn't it look good, not two dimensional, like an illustration? We're talking about the railing. So the railings on
the... Let's not speculate. Let's, like, wait. I mean, at this point, we have to get it all up there.
Is the one that just makes some modified modifications, are the railings in the downstage area, are those metal, or are those...
They're wood. I can show those. They're, like, right next to the stage.
There was a conversation where I was like, can we get the railings that we're using in Cinderella? And then someone said, in fact, that's something that your designers like to design their own railings.
I don't remember that. Our Cinderella railings are gone. But they were metal and wood. They were like metal structure, but then wood was what
they were.
Is what made it bigger. Yeah, that's what the detail was. Wood cutouts. Huh. Instead of doing all metal, that metal work.
I think it's the size of these. They have straight edges.
Look at them and look at it, because there might be some shading. I think a lock key down, like, shading that might be what it is. Is there a saw? Okay. I think we need to have it all up there and look at it with Lauren.
Got it.
Make it easier.